Everyone thinks that I have it all, but it's so empty living behind these castle walls. These castle walls. If I should tumble, if I should fall, would anyone hear me screaming behind these castle walls? There's no one here at all behind these castle walls.
Locked up from the world, credits due to my parents. Trying to get my dreams, so right now I'm staring, I'm glaring at the world through my rear view. What's the point of yelling if nobody can hear you? My mama never heard me. Too many voices in the head, messing with the brain, messing with me, getting fed. Left me out of friends just to go out and get some meds. Apologetic, never look so pathetic. High as a kite, bluff, I read it. Mama pet it, read your letters, you wrote me while doing your time. You said things will get better, it'll lonely take some time. Mama's been 6 years, I'm close to giving up on this fight. You said I could rap if I wanted. You're the main reason I write. What brings me to tears is after all of these years, you haven't heard a bar drop, and that's driven me near insanity. Countless just ain't understanding me, floating in gravity. Can anyone hear me? By brick, I built these walls and tore them all down just to watch them all fall. My life's been changing like summer to fall. I'm waiting to blow up, like waiting for my mom to call. Maybe, just maybe, it'll never happen. But at the end of the day, I remain rapping. Cause this ain't just lyrics, it's my life and work for my dude. You can take my mistakes and learn from them. But I duplicate, like the number two. If I'm hated by them, then maybe I'm loved by you. God spoke to me through him, so maybe I can be a bridge from you to him. I'm not the best Christian, but what I truly strive to be like him. I know I need a change, starting with my name. The only thing me and my father have in common. Picture my heart, Times Square, he's a lunatic. Running vomit, can't erase the pictures, can't beat my mom. And to my wife, promise, never lay a hand on you. Beating a boy's mom right in front of him is something I can't understand. Could you? Don't answer that, it's a rhetorical question. Oh, and dad, I have a question. Hope you don't mind if I ask why every time you hit me, you walk right past. As if tears were invisible, where they hurt like glass. And years later, you expect me to get right past everything you put me my mom through. Well, now I look back and I blame you for every tear that I've ever shed. I remember sixth grade, I wished you were dead. But now I got God on my side, and he's speaking clearer. It's not you anymore, it's the man in the mirror.
How bad you think your life is, it will get better, I promise. And even when you think you're the only one who's listening to what you're screaming, what your heart is crying out, you always have God. I'm out.